tactical sub-team finished building the shooter and attaching it onto the robot. We also experimented with the backspin and the topspin for the shooter. Additionally, we integrated all of the parts of the robot and met with one of our mentors for advice and suggestions. We also video chatted with a person from another team and troubleshot their program.
Sub-team tested the gyroscope, and then we implemented various drive modes to make Autonomous easier to read and manipulate. Then we began integrating the process into Autonomous.
Summaries and began the chairman's essay. The awards sub-team also found more sponsors and helped the video sub-team with the backdrop for the chairman's video. We also made progress on the business plan.